I'm Sophia Lambert and I study history. I chose Leeds Beckett because when I came on the open day, I had the opportunity to speak to the lecturers and I really liked the passion and the enthusiasm that they had for the subject. So when I came on the open day, I got to speak to students who were already here and they just made it sound like a really great place to come and study. I really liked the environment and the lecturers were really friendly and approachable. Leeds is a great place to study history because there's so many things going on. There's lots of exhibitions and events. There's lots of different types of museums. For example, if you're interested in military history, there's the Royal Armouries Museum. If you're interested in social history, you can always visit Abbey House Museum as well. You get to study lots of different types of histories that you don't necessarily get to study at school. For example, digital history, you learn how to build websites, how to make a podcast and how to use WordPress. And these are all things that employers are really looking for, all these transferable digital skills. My lecturer told me recently about an opportunity to go and work at a museum as a heritage volunteer. And this is something that I took up and I really enjoy it. I also really like the social learning space because I'd say that's the hub of the School of Humanities and Cultural Studies. It's a great space to meet your friends and sit and talk and help each other with work as well. In the future, after I finish my degree, I'd love to do a master's in modern history and then eventually a PhD, and that's how my lectures have inspired me. They care so much about their subject and their passion, it makes me want to do well, and I'd love to be able to lecture in modern history eventually.